Morning, Dollface. You're out early today.
Yeah.
The landlord's already finished his rounds. He's holed up back in the office.
Thank you for that.
You know, sooner or later, you two are going to cross paths.
No doubt.
Landlords and wrinkles. In the end, there's no running from them.
Right. Love the new specs.
Oh, thanks, gorgeous. Drive safely.
Yeah, you're going to have to see a dentist.
Ain't that you?
No. No, I'm afraid not.
I need some me time, some family time.
I've seen that look before. You're wondering what the future holds for you.
I get off of work at 5, and, I'm probably gonna go to a friend's house, so, I gotta go. Talk to you later, Mom. I love you.
I love you too, Pop.
Praying for a miracle.
You did that, honey, because he ain't no miracle.
Out in here.
What dog?
Look, lady, this is a hospital, okay?
We're gonna go see Valentino because Valentino
lady,
wants
there's no Valentino
to see
here.
Rodney.
There's no Valentino, right?
Valentino needs to see Rodney. We're gonna make him
get
feel
out of
better.
Go on.
I'm gonna go see Valentino.
Go on.
That's Dr. Howard.
Oh, do you know Bob Howard?
I know Robert Howard.
Yeah, that's the one, Robert Howard, the writer.
That was his daddy.
Does Bob ever come in here?
No, he doesn't. I see him in the post office sometime.
I've been told that he's kind of odd.
You got that right.
Well, I've met Bob, and he's very nice. He writes for a living.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. He's not very friendly. And the stories he writes, well...
Well, what?
Dr. Howard brought one in one time. It was filthy. Not something a young lady would
do
want
to do. Do you have a telephone?
Yeah, good luck. I don't see nothing. How far along are you?
I'm about 3 months.
Ooh, 3 months? Are your gums bleeding? Because if your gums bleed, it's a girl.
Yeah. And if your fingers swell up, it's a boy.
No.